for the latest news,
sports,
weather,
live,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
The Buzz.
Today I'm updating you with what's new in the feud between The Wanted and One Direction, as well as letting you know what records Bayern Munich have broken this season, and then later on find out what a census taken in Germany has revealed. The Wanted challenge One Direction to a boxing match as a way of solving their ongoing feud, saying that it would be brilliant for television. Nicki Minaj and Mariah Carey announced that they are leaving American Idol after one season as judges on the talent show.
Sports Buzz.
Bayern Munich become the first German team to win the treble of league, main domestic cup and European Cup in the same season after beating Stuttgart 3-2 in the German Cup final in Berlin. Barcelona beat Malaga 4-1 in the 38th match day of Spain's La Liga on Saturday.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.98 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.06 Egyptian pounds.
The Buzz.
Germany finds that it has 1.5 million fewer people than was generally assumed following the first census since reunification in 1990.
Weather.
Today is expected to be clear all day. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 42 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 23 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.